Hi everyone, I am Girija Prasad Kulkarni. I am from NSF Nangi College of Engineering and Technology. Today I am here to help you in some way if possible. CAP process can be sometimes hectic for one, knowing the cutoffs, knowing the right order of preferences. You want to know more about colleges, want to visit it, and gain insights from the students who are currently studying in that college. Well, you have come to the right place. My college name is Annasaheb Dange College of Engineering and Technology, which is located in Ashta in District Sangli. My college was established by Annasaheb Dange in 1999. My institute is an autonomous institute which is aggregated by NAC and NBA with A grade. My college campus is situated in 32 acres of land. Also, college is equipped with full-fledged labs and digital classrooms. Also, we have a central library with yoga, gym and music room facility. My college have the biggest playground where we can play all the outdoor games such as cricket, football, basketball, etc. We have sufficient accommodation facility with 2 girls hostel and 2 boys hostel where around 1000 students can accommodate easily. Also, hostel have 3-star facilities and educational environment with safety rules and regulations. Every year, our institute organizes 2 national level events. The name of that events are Innovation and Discovery. Also, department-wise, Tech Fest, Quiz Fest and Personality Development programs are organized by students and for students. Our all faculty members are cooperative and supportive for outcome-based learning. All are graduated at post-graduation level. Some doctorate faculties are also there for experienced guidance and helping us for project, new ideas related to projects and paper publication, and motivate us for taking part in events and other activities related with projects. Our all faculty members motivate us to conduct and participate in curricular and extracurricular activities. Then in academics, they provide us the reference notes, e-learning material, and also give us the question banks. They also motivate us for engineering service examination. Every year, our industry institute interaction cell provides 100% internship for all the students. We have our central training and placement cell, which invites major recruiters like Tata Consultancy, TCS, Capgemini, Wipro, JSW, Bosch, Infosys, etc. Our cell conducts various programs under training activity like coordination, resume writing, improvement in communication, aptitude test, mock interview, and personality development program, which help us to achieve the best placement opportunity for ourselves. Based on student strength, maximum placement opportunity is provided, which leads to enhance the placement up to 80% of the final year student strength. I spend my weekends by doing some extracurricular activities like singing, dancing, reading, and traveling. My college has numerous cafes where sometimes I spend out my time with my friends over there. I like our outcome-based learning education, motivation, and support given by faculty and management. Okay guys, this is all about my college. Thank you.